rocket launchers. Cute. Enjoy the afterlife. It's a fucking boot. I've got a fucking VTOL, dumbass. You can't even slow me down. And done. Now for the inside. Let's do this.
How long are we gonna play house for this nut job?
Hey, look, as long as he's happy, we're not dead. We just need to figure out a way to escape. Maybe I could poison his food?
He makes you eat whatever you cook for him.
I can take one for the team.
Don't be crazy. What if we try...
Holy shit, are we mic'd?
No. This is something else.
I want them secured.
What's going on?
It's for your own safety.
It's our roommate, isn't it? They're here to
save you? Is that what you... Eli, I'm sorry I hit you. There's a lot going on right now, and I got upset. Everything's going to be fine.
Don't worry, guys. I'm coming. Nina? Kev? Eli?
You need not worry over their safety. They are with me now. Alas, you will not survive long enough to see this for yourself.
I'm coming to end you, asshole.
Just gotta do this first.
Barely.
Stayed home with
Mom. My demise. Just give up and die already.
Kevin and Eli and Nina,
you hiding
they are happy here. They have already forgotten you.
I eat those for breakfast.
How the hell do you do that?
You're never gonna get past us!
Please, no! I don't want to!
I crawled out of my grave to send you to yours.
I don't see them!
Later, Gator!
From the beginning! They won't see me coming!
One step at a time.
Do not worry, my friends. Things are going back to the way they were.
You guys okay?
We're fine.
Why is Kev wearing a shirt?
Oh, it's so long. Look out!
Don't you see? You were never meant to protect them.
You don't get it. They don't need my help. I need theirs.
You're fucked now, buddy. Y'all okay?
We're fine.
Real good now.
I'll be better when I get this stupid shirt off.
You hurt me. But I have been hurt before.
Barely him there.
He's my demise.
Get to cover!
I overestimated you.
Barely. He's my demise.
I was better off alone.
He's but the beginning.
I did that. That was me.
Good one. Now it's my turn.
Whoa, things just got.
Wish I had another waffle iron.
They deserve that.
A bright light at the end of a tunnel.
Oh no, the door, no!
Oh hell no.
That's enough of that.
Damn.
Get back here, you coward!
This is the hour of my discontent.
You're begging for hurt. Fucking face me! Shit!
Don't worry. We can handle the small fries. You go kill the shit out of that asshole. You got this.
Right. I got this.
You're taking the elevator? Come on! Face me!
I shall become more powerful. I am tired of playing hide and seek.
Dead as a doornail. Where the hell are you? Hey, where are you? Let's fucking do this.
Predictable as always, bringing a gun to a helicopter fight. It will be the last poor decision you make. You have nothing to say in reply?
I'm done talking.
You thought you were
fucking smoke. Gotta get out of here. Oh!
Oh.
You ruined everything.
You guys should come up here. It's a hell of a view.
Mortal terror aside, today was a good day.
Yes, sir, it was. I'm really sorry, guys.
About what? You saved our ass.
It was also my idea to get the Nawali's help in the first place.
No one could have predicted that much crazy.
Bad hires happen. It's okay.
No. If anything happened to you guys,
Hey, we love you.
I love you guys, too.
That's because we're fucking awesome.
Hear, hear. You know, the Saints have only been around for like a minute, and we've already gained and defeated a nemesis. Not a bad start.
No. Not bad at all.